So here we are at the surroundings of the palace. Beautiful area, big open wide space. The entrance just being here. So we're going to take a look inside. So this entire palace was actually built and established in 1395, and then was destroyed sometime later by fire and the Japanese, and it was literally rebuilt and restored just over 100 years ago in the 1820s, around the 1840s, 1867. There's not too many buildings that are kept as originals. I believe this one here is still an original, hasn't been destroyed too much, while most of the others have all been restored or rebuilt. So we're walking around, especially the inner halls. Beautiful that every building sort of matches the other in terms of architecture, standardized. Thank you. around this area is the, you see the main council hall. Big space around here. I mean, if you were to come, I would definitely recommend spending at least a couple of hours because there's a lot to see. Big area, you can see all the buildings. So this is the Queen's Room. They are the Queen's residence. This is the kitchen. Inside the kitchen area, there's also a place here where you can come and enjoy some Korean food and have a Korean experience. The old school kitchen, and yeah, that's a new kitchen. I don't think they had this in the olden days. Yeah. We've got the experience of royal refreshments, 5,000, 5,000, 20,000 and 10,000. Some royal tea, some fruit tea, some royal confectionery or some Korean confectionery. We've got different times for different experiences, also musical concerts available. Here is the entrance into the Queen's Garden.
Thank you.
And back outside. Beautiful thing is you've got the traditional palace, and then behind it you've got the modern buildings of Seoul. Give you a beautiful, beautiful contrast. It's a beautiful area here surrounded by water. This unfortunately is currently under renovation as of October, November 2018. It's a beautiful area with a lot of your lily pads on the water and the beautiful structure in the middle. Beautiful garden as well. Yeah, you can see all the boards are up while it's been reconstructed. And through here we got the ruins of Jasendong.
먼저 내리지 말고 나중에 내려. 내릴 때는.
주상 전환합시오.
저희분은 정주합하라. 국왕께서 간과 선의 호의를 받으시며 입장하고 계십니다. 다 같이 박수로 환영해 주시면 감사하겠습니다.
The king is entering square. Please give him a welcoming applause.
各位游客，国王正在入场，以热烈的掌声来欢迎国王。
皆様、王様がお出ましになりました。
盛大な拍手をお送りください。
소개입니다. 조선 시대에 사용되었던 대표적 군으로 칼집의 둥근 무리가 있습니다. 그걸 허리에 차고 다니는 삶의 무기입니다. 주대가 간편한데다가 작고 가벼워 좁은 공간에서 적을 찌르고 베는 적절한 전투용 칼입니다.
칼도 is a portable sword which is apparently in a small space.
That's a bit of an overview and a walk through palace in Seoul, South Korea. Hope you liked what we saw. Definitely a place to come down and visit if you're in the area.